Now come to question number 2. Verify the following. See A part. 18 into big bracket 7 plus minus 3 equal to big bracket 18 into 7 plus within big bracket 18 into minus 3. See the solution. A part. It is 18 into within the big bracket 7 plus minus 3 big bracket close equal to within the big bracket 18 into 7 plus within the big bracket 18 into minus 3. Here you have to verify that left hand side it is equivalent to right hand side. So let us take left hand side. What is left hand side? It is 18 into within the big bracket 7 into minus 3. Let us solve this. This can be written as 18 into solve the big bracket. It is 7 plus within the bracket minus 3. Solve it, you will get 18 into solve this big bracket 7 plus minus 3. If you open this small bracket, the plus minus minus 7 minus 3, it is 4. You can write it as 18 into 4. And what is 18 into 4? It is 72. Now come to right hand side. Right hand side. It is within the big bracket. 18 into 7. Plus. Again within the big bracket 18 into minus 3 now solve this 18 into 7 it is 126 plus 18 into minus 3 it is minus 54. Solve this. If you open the small bracket, what will you get? Plus minus minus. It will be 126 minus 54. And if you subtract it, you will get 72. What we observe? That left hand side equal to right hand side. Hence verify. Now come to B part. it is a small bracket minus 21 into within the big bracket minus 4 plus minus 6 equal to within the big bracket minus 21 into minus 4 plus again within the big bracket minus 21 into minus 6. Here let us take left hand side. It is minus 21 into within the big bracket minus 4 plus minus 6. Let us solve this. You will get minus 21 into open the big bracket, it is minus 4 plus minus 6. Here open the small bracket, the plus minus minus, it will be minus 6. The minus 4 minus 6, it will be minus 10. And if you multiply it, you will get 210. Now let us take right hand side within the big bracket minus 21 into minus 4 plus within the big bracket minus 21 into minus 6. Solve this. Minus 21 into minus 4, it will be 84. Minus minus plus 21 into 4, you will get 84 plus, open the second bracket, solve it. So minus 21 into minus 6, here minus minus plus 21 into 6, it is 126. And if you add 84 plus 126, you will get 210. Therefore, left hand side equal to right hand side, hence verified. Now come to question number 3. First part, for any integer a, what is minus 1 into a equals 2? See the solution. First part, it is minus 1 into a. If you multiply any number by minus 1, you will get minus a, where a is any integer. Your answer is minus a. Now second part, determine the integers whose product with minus 1 is minus a part minus 22. Second part, see the solution of second part. A, it will be minus 1 into minus 22. If we multiply it, to minus minus plus 1 into 22, it is 22. Your answer is 22. Then B part, 37, the minus 1 into 37, here there is one negative integer, one is positive integer, product will be negative, that is minus 1 into 37, your answer is minus 37. Now C part, 0, that is minus 1 into 0. Any number multiplied by 0 is 0. Your answer is 0.